It's 5 in the morning on a Sunday, and I need to get some sound recordings. Nothing beats a laundry room and a quiet dorm. Now I need to do baby getting his glasses slapped off his face. I hit the microphone.
Dead and devil behind the wheel. What the hell else more do you need to know?
So you don't think that there's something wrong with him?
Just not saying
Pips.
For God's sakes, Griff. Leave the kid alone.
You can't, Jim.
Nah, I'm just here. Retarded.
Retarded means slow. Is he slow?
No.
Then he don't sound retarded to me. He's a good kid and devil behind the wheel. What the hell is more than you need to know?
So you don't think that there's something wrong with him? Just not saying anything.
There's nothing wrong with the little quiet.
You know why they call him baby, right? Still waiting on his first words.
So you're a mute baby? Is that what it is?
Are you a mute?
No.
So, what are you listening to?
Music?
That's right, you tell them, baby.
It's okay.
For God's sakes, Griff, leave the kid alone.
You can't just be in crime, right? Not without being a little criminal. I just want to find out what's going on between those ears. Aside, of course, from, Egyptian reggae.
What's the matter to you?
Just think that he thinks he's better than us. Wants to sit there in his car and keep his white shirt clean while the rest of us, we roll in the dirt. One of these days, baby, you're gonna get blood on your hands. You're gonna find out that shit to wash off in the fucking sink.
Relax. The kid did his job, alright?
Did I ever say that the kid wasn't great at his job? Nah! I think he's a star.
Would I vouch for him if he wasn't?
Gotta hand it to you, Tony Paul. You're either hard as nails, or scared as shit. Which one is it?